In this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to set up Google domains inside of ClickFunnels. Hey, my name is Jonathan, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you the easiest and fastest way to set up Google domains inside of ClickFunnels. It's a really simple process, so this shouldn't take too much of your time. So let me show you how it's done.
So first things first, hopefully you have a domain from Google Domains. So I just bought 1-800-copywriter.com. So I'm using this as a bridge page for an affiliate offer that I'm using for Jarvis. So we need to jump over to Google Domains and we need to buy a new domain. Hopefully you have one for the email, right? So I already have a Google Workplace or Google Suite, whatever you want to call it. So I just forward my email to my other workplace. I'm going to jump over to Google Domains DNS settings on the left. After you've bought your Google Domains, it'll ask you for the email and setting up a website and everything. So we're going to jump over to DNS over here and we're going to go to custom name servers. So these right here, we're going to have to go to Cloudflare to put in. So we need to make our site secure. So we need SSL. So this bar over here on the left-hand side where it's got the lock, we need to put our name servers into Google Domains. So we're going to go over to Cloudflare here. We're going to set up an account. Also, we're going to set up a new account for Cloudflare here. It's 100% free. So this is basically just going to cake everything for you and make sure your site is secure and it doesn't get hacked. Okay, so after we sign up for our free account, we'll end up with a page like this. And then, so I'm selecting the forever free plan here because I don't need it. So whatever DNS records you have on here right now, you can delete them. There's no purpose. So if you got a brand new domain, you do not need these MS records. So I'm gonna be connecting this with, you know, ActiveCampaign, ClickFunnels, and then everything else. Okay, so I have all this clear, right? So we need to go to step three. We need to change our name servers inside of Google. So I'm gonna hit confirm, and then we're gonna copy and paste and add these name servers to Google Domains right now. All right, so we're going to copy and paste this in here. All right, then we're going to save this. And then we're going to jump back over to Cloudflare. All right, so these DNS settings are active now, so we need to jump over to ClickFunnels and start integrating this stuff. All right, so we need to go to our account settings, and then we're going to go over here to domains. So I'm going to add a new domain here, and then we're going to go to add your own. You can actually buy your domain from ClickFunnels, actually $20 a year. When it first started off, it said www. So we're going to delete that, okay? And then we're just going to put our domain without the www. Okay, and then this domain is registered on Cloudflare. So now it's asking us to change the cname in Cloudflare. We're going to target to ClickFunnels. Okay, so first things first, after this, we deleted all of our, you know, DNS, MS records, and we've put this, the NS records, into Google domain. So now we need to add a cname, okay? So we do a cname at www. And then this will be your root domain. So this will be without the, so it'll be www and then it'll be going to your root domain. Copywriter.com, right? So this will be your root name, then .com. So we're gonna hit save. Then we're gonna add another cname. So we need to target this at ClickFunnels. So we're gonna add a new record, add a cname. All right, so then we're going to jump back over to ClickFunnels, and then we're going to do targetclickfunnels.com. Control C, and then we're going to jump back over to Cloudflare, paste that in there. So it should look exactly like that. So your domain like this. So mine is 1-800-copywriter.com, and then it'll be target.clickfunnels.com. And then for the other cname, it'll be www. There's no dot on this. It's just www and then 1-800-copywriter.com. So this will my root domain with my .com. So save and then save. So now we have to go over here and we need to add rules. So we're going to scroll down a little bit and we're going to create a page rule. Okay, we're going to create a page rule. We're going to put exactly this, right? So it'll be www.1800copywriter.com/ asterisk. So take a good look. So it'll be www. And then your root domain and then .com/*. Then in the settings, we're going to scroll down and it'll be forwarding URL. And then we're going to do a permanent redirect. So now we're going to type in HTTPS and then :// your domain. So 1-800-copywriter.com. And then we're going to do /, and then $/1. So this is exactly how it should look. Okay. So www. And then here, let's click it again. So take a good look. It'll be www.1800copywriter.com/*. So this is exactly yours. So your domain should be here and then forward URL 301 permanent redirect and then https://root domain /$/1. It's going to hit save and then we're going to jump back over to ClickFunnels. And then so once we've done the step, it says I've done this step. It says good job, you did it. So then associate it with a funnel. Okay. And so I just made this 1-800 copywriter for Jarvis. It's an artificial intelligence software for copywriting, basically. It's like the most amazing thing I've ever seen in my life. Legitimately, it helps you write anywhere between 80-95% of your copywriting. It helps you with everything from blogs to YouTube, and it's definitely helped me with my content production. So all we need to do now is wait and verify our domain on the ClickFunnels side. So this should take anywhere between 10 minutes to, 2 days. As long as you did everything, it will get verified very quickly usually. Okay, so I just got the email from Cloudflare. I don't know if you can see it or not, but I just got the email from Cloudflare that it is active. So we are good to go. So we just go back to ClickFunnels. It's still unverified. It's currently being processed. So it's verified on Cloudflare's side. It took about an hour's worth of time. It wasn't that long. It's about 12:30 now. So yeah, I started it around, I think it was 11:15. So we're just waiting on ClickFunnels to verify everything. And I'll be right back. So once ClickFunnels has verified our domain, so it's going to be like this, and it's going to be saying that it is securing, right? So I've actually already did this. I forgot about this. It took probably like 2 or 3 hours for them to secure it. So on your default page, so if you're just running your sales funnel through this, you know what I mean, have your default page, your home page. So for mine, it's Bridge Funnel, Jarvis, and then the promo bonuses, right? So you can change this depending on your sales funnels as well, right? So I'm gonna save this, and then for the 404 error page, I'm going to expand, and it's always gonna go back to my home page. So that's my goal. And then they've got the Facebook conversion pixel here, and then you want to expand on this, right? And then hit confirm, and then it will secure your domain. So then you'll have this little lock at the very top, and it'll be secure. It'll give more trust to your visitors in your site. Hey, if you're having any trouble with this, do me a huge favor, leave a comment down below. I'll help you as best as possible, or you can go to help.clickfunnels.com. Their support is awesome as well. And hey, if you want to check out 1-800 Copywriter and try the best copywriting software in the world and get $4,448 worth of bonuses, softwares, done-for-you resources, sales funnel templates, 6 weeks coaching through Messenger or text messaging, it's down below.
Hey, I just wanted to let you know that if you have any questions about ClickFunnels, landing pages, sales copy, whatever it is that you're having problems with, do me a huge favor, leave a comment down below. I'd love to make a video specifically helping you, or you can reach out anytime. I appreciate you and stay conversion focused. I'll see you in the next video.